Has anybody seen Kid Arachnid? Something was wrong last night. Well, he was like being scared. He actually saw something, but I'm sure he'll be alright.
Guys. Hey, what's wrong?
Hey, are you okay? What is wrong?
Guys, come over here.
Huh? What's wrong with him?
Yeah. Something must be wrong, like he's freaking out.
Miles, what's the matter?
My uncle Aaron, he's the Prowler.
What? Your uncle?
He works for General Grievous. He didn't even tell us.
Man, what a twist. Okay, maybe this isn't helping.
Look, it's gonna be okay, Miles. We're gonna figure it out. I don't believe this.
Huh? Now what's going on? Oh no, it's him again. What are we gonna do? Don't worry, we're almost there.
We're going to hit the crystals.
Stop the train.
Oh, my wing.
Rainbow, are you okay? Yeah, I'm fine.
Oh God.
Oh, Lex. Shh. It's okay.
Oh.
Spike, are you okay? Speak to me.
Oh. Did we stop Sombra?
No. He destroyed the train.
What? Is everyone okay? My wing hurts. You call that okay?
Oh no.
You really thought you could get to the Crystal Empire in time just so you could warn the married couple to stop me?
Look what you've done, Sombra. We couldn't get to the Crystal Empire. And it's all your fault.
Exactly. Besides, I am going to take the Crystal Empire again, and you will not stop me. Besides, I've got an army that will destroy you.
Yeah, what army?
What? Skeleton Pony?
Oh my god.
I guessed that army. You will not stop me from ruling Equestria.
Yes, we will, Sombra. You think you could just crash the train and get away with it?
Destroy them.
Look! Skeletons. I can't fight them. There's too many of them. But we can take them. Why are you doing this? Don't you understand? I am a dark version of you. I am a clone. In fact, I am death. Ow. You okay? Get off. Oh dear. Scary skeletons. Poe, come on, focus. Stay away from my baby. Ew. You're mine, dragon. Over our dead bodies.
No.
Get away from him. Why are you helping me, kid?
Tell me why.
I can't. I know exactly who you are. You don't know anything about me. Yes, I do. And you just don't understand. What is it that I don't understand? Who are you really, kid? Uncle Aaron. It's me. Miles? I don't understand. Uncle Aaron, please, let me help you. Ow! No! No. Oh no. You monster! Good luck trying to get to the Crystal Empire in time. We will be there before you! No. Uncle Aaron. Oh, no. Huh? Is he okay?
Oh, please don't die.
Uncle Aaron, oh, this is all my fault. No. I'm sorry. I wanted you to look up to me. I let you down, man. I let you down. You're the best of all of us. The only way now is just keep going. Go save the Crystal Empire. Be a hero.
No, please, no. No, don't leave me. No. Oh, please don't go. Oh, no. He should have went to General Grievous so he would still be alive.
Hey, it wasn't your fault. We would have just stopped King Sombra and he got away again. It's all his fault. It's all... This is all the dark version of Russell's fault. If he didn't show up, none of this would have ever happened. Look, I didn't know that he even existed. Look, I'm sorry that the Prowler died. It wasn't my fault. We can still save the Crystal Empire, right? I don't know if we can. Without the train, we'll never get there in time. Everyone, you want to know why I'm jealous, do you? I was in love with Kid Arachnid. But he asked Sunset to go out with her, so I got really jealous. I talked to him last night, and we only kissed once.
You didn't tell me?
I'm sorry, Sunset. I just don't want you to be upset.
Well, I am upset already. I should have known.
Well, what are we gonna do now? It's hopeless. Look, we can still make it. We just have to walk, if we can hurry. But it looks like we have to deal with your dead uncle.
La da 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 da.
Hey, look, Miles. I lost an uncle too. I wanted to have money, but his death was my fault. I let that burglar get away and he killed my uncle. I went after him for revenge, but revenge wouldn't make me feel better. Look, when we get to the Crystal Empire, we'll stop King Sombra no matter what, okay? Okay. Sunset, what do you want? Look, I'm sorry. I just thought that Kid Redman and I would be together, but he actually loves you more than me. He does love me. Yes. He saw that you were beautiful as a human. He just really wants to go out with you on a date. So Kid Arachnid actually loves me. Yes. I'm sorry I was jealous. Can you forgive me? Look! We made it! The Crystal Empire! So, this is it? Yes! Sombra's not here yet. If we hurry, we can get to the castle and warn Princess Cadence and Shining Armor. Right. He's gonna be coming soon. We've gotta get inside. It's Spike the Brave and Glorious! Hey, Spike, yeah! Hey, how's it going? Wow. They really love that kid. Yeah. Look, you see that? That's the crystal heart. That's where it belongs. Huh. But without it, the Crystal Empire would turn into a frozen wasteland. That's bad. Come on, we've got to see my brother and Princess Cadence. Twily! Twilight!
Sunshine, sunshine, ladybugs awake! Clap your hooves and do a little shake!
Okay. Oh no, 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 get away, get away! She just wants to play with you, Pinky. No, 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 leave me alone! What? Twily, why is there three spiders? It's a long story. Look, we're here to warn you that King Sombra is back. King Sombra is back. And he's coming here. Yeah. With a dark version of Russell Pullen and the army of skeleton ponies. He killed the Prowler. We have to stop him. Okay. We have to hurry. There's not a moment to lose. I'll prepare the guards. Spike, come here. Sombra is coming. You saved it from him, so you're gonna have to help us. My wife will keep an eye on you and she'll help you. Like I helped you the last time. I saved you and I helped you put the crystal heart where it belongs. Yeah, that. We have to hurry. He's gonna be coming soon. Well, hopefully, General Grievous will be here with the army of battle droids. Battle droids? Yeah, battle droids, they're like the army, which they are, they're the Separatist armies. I know General Grievous. Okay, we gotta get ready for battle. Don't worry, Miles. We will avenge your uncle. But from now on, we're gonna have to take him down together, as we are the spiders. He's right. We have to work together. Yeah. Work together as a team. Let's do it.